Hi everyone, this is Irene of Irene and Nikki Crafts. We're sharing a little video on how we prepared our paper mache bodice for our frozen dress. The only thing that I want to say, as you can see from the video, is that we use Sweet Dixie Embossing Powder in Vintage Magic Blue. And it was the first time and I loved how it turned out. So enjoy the video. Thank you.